Hi, I'm Caroline from Doodles and Digits. Did you know that there are multiple ways to compare fractions? That's what we're going to learn today. Let's get into it.
Doodly doodle, doodly doodle, doodly doodles and digits. Area symmetry fractions too. It's all here for you.
You can also use a fraction chart to help you compare fractions. Let's look at this fraction chart here. All right, what do you notice about the fraction chart? Let's try comparing two numbers. Which one's larger, 1/2 or 2/5?
By looking at the chart, you can see that 1/2 is greater than 2/5.
All right, let's try another one. Which one's larger, 1/8 or 2/12? Now that we've tried a few together, let's see if you can compare a few on the number chart right now.
2/3 or 4/5? 2/3 is less than 4/5. 4/6 or 10/12? 4/6 is less than 10/12. 5/8 or 3/5? 5/8 is greater than 3/5.
Review time. What is the greater or less than symbol? This is the greater than symbol, and this is the less than symbol. How can you remember which one's greater than or less than? Some people like to think of the opening as a mouth and eat the bigger number. Do you need other videos talking about fractions? Check out our other videos on our channel. We also put new videos out every month, so make sure you're subscribed. Bye!